So happy to see you. Sit, talk. Relax for a minute, then talk.
Drink?
Yeah. Rye whiskey?
Boy, you writers work hard, play hard. That's what I hear anyway. Lou! Anyway, Ben Geisler tells me things are going along great. Says we got a real winner in this one. Let me tell you something. I'm counting on it. I've taken an interest. Nothing to fear, mind you. Hardly seems necessary in your case. A writer, a storyteller of your stature. Give it to me in bold strokes, Bart. Give me the broad outlines. I'm sitting in the audience. The lights go down. Capital logo comes up. Come on.
Huh? Yeah. Okay. Well, We fade in. It's a tenement building on the Lower East Side.
Great. He's poor, this wrestler. He's had to struggle.
And then... Well, can I be honest, Mr. Litnick?
Can you? Jesus, you damn well better be. Jesus, if I wasn't honest in my business dealing, well, I mean, of course, you can't always be honest, not with the sharks swimming around this town. But you're a writer. You don't think about those things. If I had been totally honest, I wouldn't be within a mile of this pool unless I was cleaning it. But that's no reason for you not to be. Honest, I mean, not cleaning the pool.